This is my modern cello. And this is a very special cello because not only is it a baroque cello, it also has 5 strings. C, G, D, A, and E. The violoncello piccolo with the extra E string is able to play at a higher range than the typical 4-string cello. As it so happens, the GOAT, J.S. Bach, wrote the 6th cello suite for the violoncello piccolo, as this sign in the very beginning of the manuscript indicates. And here's what it sounds like.
Thank you.